I don't know if birds could do that.